I hope you enjoyed that as much as I hated creating it.